tarnished, aren't you? Then, perhaps you could spare some runes. Believe it or not, I studied glintstone sorceries at the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. For a small donation, I'd be happy to share my knowledge. Well, bless you, bless you. You're a true saint. My name is Topes. Presuming you're interested, I can teach you sorceries, as promised. Only, none of them are particularly great. Apologies, friend. I'm afraid my meager sorceries are no match for your generosity. Oh, right. I can tell you what I know about this place. That should help a bit. You've seen that structure to the north, towering over the water. That's the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, where we study glintstone sorceries. Only its doors have been closed for quite some time now. After they declared they wouldn't interfere with the shattering, the Academy cast repelling seals on the east gate leading to the capital, and the south gate leading here. As you might have guessed, the seals are still active, making entry to the Academy impossible without a glintstone key. And so I'm stuck here. A fledgling sorcerer with little chance of acquiring a key. When they cast the seals, I'd just popped out. And now I'm uprooted from my place of learning. You've taken an apprenticeship with Selen. Well, that is something. Selen was well known. The most promising sorceress in the history of the Academy. I followed her at school. But there may as well have been an ocean between us. But Selen was expelled from the Academy, accused of unthinkable treatment of certain sorcerers, under the name of the Graven Witch. I still don't believe the accusations. The illustrious Selen would never do such things. Why not find yourself a glintstone key? Without one, you can't pass through the Academy, and you'll never reach the Erdtree capital. And if you find an extra glintstone key, perhaps, once you've tied up all your loose ends, and I can be very patient, would you consider donating it to me? I know it. I'm a bluntstone. Nary a hint of talent for sorcery. But still, my place is at the Academy.
You're new around here. Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter, no matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them, eh?
Hey. foul tarnished. What do you want? I told the all-hearing brute that I possess no such medallion. Or have you come to take more from me? Was my other half not enough? I told the all-hearing brute already that I possess no such medallion. Or have you come to take more from me? Was my other half not enough?
Turns out they were right. I've been muted this whole time. I've been just jabbering away. thank you, by the way, for letting me know. Must have happened when I was putting the headphones on. That fight didn't go well. I am not strong enough to fight bats. Alright. I wonder how long I've been muted. That's kind of funny. Let's see. Yeah, I was muted. Oh well, I mean, mistakes happen. Okay, so, let's see. We're gonna be real careful right now, because everything's poisonous, and there's not a lot of room. Let's see. So yeah, right now we're just gonna try to find some, materials. That's very deep. That's fine. Grab this, grab this. You're our buddies. So let's see. Yeah, admittedly, now I'm very embarrassed. I don't know how long I've been muted for, but I'm glad at least that was resolved. Let's see. Oh! I looked away for a second. No, oh, nurses! But yeah, in case you guys hadn't heard earlier, I'm always available to try to help out with any maps you guys are trying to go to. Right now we're just kind of floating around Lorania Lake until I can find some of the plants to upgrade my Ash of War. Well, not really Ash, but the nurses. Let's see. We're getting better with our utility belt, at least. We've got quite a few crafts we can do now. Let's see, what else do we need? We could use some smithing stones to upgrade our talisman. To do the, what's it called? The upgrade for our spells. But honestly, we just need better spells. I forgot to put my summon symbol out. Let's see. You know what's funny? Thinking about it, I have no idea how long I've been muted and sitting here just chatting away with myself. But, I wonder how I'm gonna feel depending on whether this episode does better or worse than my normal views. Because if it does better, I'm a little embarrassed that me not talking did better. But if it's worse, I'm embarrassed because I filmed and ruined a whole episode of us doing this. So it should be kind of funny seeing what comes of this episode. I'm looking forward to it. I'm about to have a really sad epiphany. Yep, they got me in. They're about to get me if I don't get out of here. Well, they got my buddies. Fingers talisman and a shabibi grape. You made it, buddy. You almost passed, but you made it. This just keeps getting worse. Run! Oh no! No, no, no! No, no! No bites! No biting! Oh no! Oh no! Run! Hey, buddy!
Hello?
Hi!
Is someone there?
No.
Would you donate any shabiri grapes in your possession to me?
I'm sure, why not?
Pilgrimage in search of the distant light. And when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel the light in the back of my eyes. You're not like the others who give me grapes, are you? They rest their trembling hands upon me. Howling wordlessly, they gently stroke my eyes. Their frail fingers, emaciated. Yet still, they give me the grapes, but you...
That's nice.
...seem somehow firmer.
I think she just called me fat. I'm offended. Well... I don't want it. Alright, so let's see. Mm. Alright, so we're gonna have to figure out where to find more of those glove warts for my summoning. It's gotta be another cave. That's getting real. Try that again. Nice. More, crafting recipes. Hi, buddy. I think my guys are winning. Look at him go. Such good nurses. Nice. They must have defeated all of them. Okay, I made it across. For what reason? I had none. I just wanted a parkour. Let's see. There we go. Another one. All right, buddies, you're up. Neat. Not neat. Oh, this is not good at all. Actually, I should probably turn that off before I get summoned away in the middle of my boss fight. Okay. Getting my bucket so bad. Where are you? Crap. Darn it, I didn't think that through. Oh, that worked out nicely. Get him! Thank you. Uh-oh. Why are you all the way up there? Ew! Right in the butt. Wait, where'd you go? Where'd she go? Oh, there she is. Not doing well. Yeah, right. Whoa, you were really after me, weren't you? This fight is ridiculous! Oop! I ran out of means to keep myself alive. Time to retreat. Oh, I know where. That's not good. Yeah, I'll just steal it. Oh, nice, we made it. What kind of upgrades could we get?
Ah, you appear to well then. May the golden all.
So far, so good on resource gathering.
Greed, are you here for spirit?
Still short.
To lay out your arm.
Oh, this is a rare occasion.
Is it now?
I can't remember the last time a new Tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome.
Thank you.
It is safe here. You may let down your guard.
Never. Never. Guard is always up. Perfect guard. Guard cancel. Let's see. Nope, time to go cave to cave. We'll start with this one at the bottom and see if we can start collecting some of the resources again. This one's already done. Let's check this one. And this one's already done. And quite a few of these done. Yep, done. So far, so good. Just making sure, but it looks like I really have been completing some of these. Close to 2 levels. Alright, those are a couple good options. Also cleave leads to here, so I know that one's done. Nope, so far so good. I don't think I can do the nighttime bosses yet, so we're at a weird impasse. Alright, let's see. It's nighttime, which probably wouldn't be the best time to go looking here, but let's mark off some of these check locations. Right, As long as it's not yelling at me, I'm okay. Oh, I went the wrong way. Oh, we're walking around again. Oh, I remember this. This is the invader. Why am I collecting this? Because I'm greedy. And here they come. I didn't miss, but I definitely got hit. Excuse me, sorry. Well, I am bad at this. With the lava. This way it's always silly enough without it. Told you to stop with the lava. I did not approve. I missed. was not my most talented fight. Oh, they got me. Well, that was funny. Can we move closer? Not really. That is a very angry troll. Whoa! You're better, you. Go back, Heracross. I don't want it. I don't want it. Oh, there it is. Stop with the wolves! Uh-oh. You do it! Saved your life.
Not seen you before. Name's Bernard.
Hey, Bernard.
Tarnished, just like you.
Ooh.
Let me ask you something. Are you here in the Lands Between to take up the fight?
Does I've been punching everything in my path. Firm,
despite the collapse of the Golden Order.
I have punched everything in my way. My faith is
yes,
very strong.
Tarnished through and through. Takes me back. That's a quality needed now more than ever. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts?
Sure, but I'm just gonna punch things in the face.
A few tricks in my time too. Now's the time to pass them on to a good and proper tarnished like you.
Linked. We just became best friends. I think I need to buy these to trigger the boss fight for later in the night. So that's what we're gonna do.
Well,
we'll come back when we buy the rest. Great, so, get back to walking. Mm. Let's see. As long as I don't get spanked out by a lobster, I think I'm gonna be okay.
Hello.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh.
Please.
Hey.
Over here.
You're more timid than I am.
Hello.
Hi.
It's rather chilly here, isn't it? My mistress sent me off on
not
an
cold
errand,
enough for me to put on
but
pants.
I was accosted by a ruffian, and now I'm in a bind. Could
Kinky.
I ask you lend a hand? Perhaps that thug made off with a precious necklace. I need someone to retrieve it.
Oh.
Only he too is tarnished. If you've any qualms confronting your own,
I will punch anything in the face.
Oh, thank you, dearly. What a blessing that we've met like this. The thug should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please,
Neat.
I must have the necklace back.
I ride. Hey! Yeah. Quick, quick. Okay. You. I met you in the Bloodborne. We have been crossing paths way too many times for it to be a coincidence.
Oh, well. It's been a long while. It's me. Patches the Untethered.
Yeah.
I'm still in business, if you can believe it.
Not really.
Now I'm my only supplier, so I haven't got much. But everything here is top notch. Patches Emporium. Now open in Rhea Lucaria.
Still the least trustworthy person I know.
By the way, have you met that girl, Rhea?
I have.
A strange one, but I believe she was in need of help.
Mm-hmm.
Not that it's any of my business, but if she rings your bell, why not lend her an ear?
Oh, we need money. I need that cookbook. That should work for now.
Cheers for that.
What do we get now? We got a few more ritual pots. That's pretty good. Oh, we're being summoned. Good, hopefully we can help. See if I can get away with healing my way through here.
Foul tarnished.
Yeah, he says you stink.
In search of
emboldened by the flame of ambition.
I just like fire. I don't get to use any, but I like it. Sure thing, Margaret. I'm off the cliff. I wish. I'm such a great healer. Well, before I go, now I get to keep these. Alright, I'm building your insurance. Bye! That worked out well. Oh, time to move along. Oh, darn it. Oh, we already found it. Thank goodness. This way. Should be getting me pretty close to the map. Really? I'm on to you. That's what I thought. Oh, this way. Food. He's got crawfish and crab. Prawns. I act like I don't know this guy, but I get excited every time I see that pot of soup.
That necklace, what you're after, is it?
Yes.
Well,
actually, I'm here for the pot of prawns.
It's worth to you, and I'll consider parting ways with it. I'm not in love with it or nothing. You're a shrewd one, Chief. First, you hand me the runes. And don't try nothing, neither.
Thank you, buddy.
Alright. Take it. Thing's no damn use to anyone anyway. Your bloody idea, mate. Don't come crying to me later.
Okay.
Oh, piss off. What is it now?
You know what it is.
I see.
Yeah.
You want some of me prawn? Freshly cooked it is. All right then.
I got taken away from food. I almost had prawns. Hello.
Hey.
I almost got to buy the soup. Oh, we should probably heal this guy. Yep, come back here. Yeah. I'm being distracting. Yep. If I keep punching chat, I might actually deal damage. One day. Little Misfortune. Why do I recognize that name? Oh, it's that little goon with that cute kid that has a horrible time. I haven't had the chance to play it, but it looked really cute. Oh, Nafumi. I recognize that name as well. Although I don't know what that's from. I doubt it's gonna be similar to the character though. Very rare to see people commit to a bit. Probably why I'm such a pain in the butt. The only bit I do is healing right now. I'm here with you, host. Nothing over there, but the guy with the letter. I wonder where a hunter is. Wonder if they're going to hide ahead, or if they just are lost behind. Oh, there we are. Stop that attack from happening. You're injured. We have an extra health potion or mana potion, so that should be fine. As long as I have one before by the time we reach the boss door. Are we here while they collect their talisman? I don't know why you're worried about me. I'm just a harmless healer, Alp. I think I scared them, chat. I don't know what I did. I'm just here to be cute and friendly and helpful. I am getting way too good at that. Oh, a rune arc. Whenever you're ready. Watch out for the crab. over here. Look over here, Cappy. I think it's flame arrows that are in there. Not 100% sure. Look at me. I'm a distraction. Look. I'm glad I could help. I can't keep him, so I might as well let you guys get healed. Hey!
Oh, piss off. What is it now?
It's the same thing. I want food.
You want some of me prawn?
Mm-hmm.
Freshly cooked it is.
Mm-hmm.
All right, then. It's yours. If you can meet your price, I could be persuaded to sell you some other bits, too. If you've got the runes.
Should probably finish the dialogue.
So you met the girl, did you?
I did.
All right, well, sod the particulars of the matter. But it ain't my fault she's stupid enough to get duped, is it?
You kind of duped her.
Lucky she ain't died on the bloody roadside, I reckon.
Yeah, true, but like, still, you didn't have to be the one to do it.
You're tarnished too, ain't you?
Uh-huh.
Can you see it then? The guidance of grace, I mean.
Yeah, I'm not really paying attention to it.
Makes no bloody sense anyway. Why some no-name shithead like me should get called to the lands between.
Because you're here to... No, you're here to sell me prawns.
Maybe it's been broke for a good long time.
No, you were destined to be my friend and to sell me food.
Never met someone with a taste for prawn I can trust. We'd make good mates, I reckon.
I agree. Alright, there we go. That's why you buy prawns. Full belly. Yum yums. I think it's only 10 you need to buy. But still, kinda cool. I like that emote. Yeah. Do dee doo dee dee doo dee doo dee dee doo dee doo dee dee doo dee dee doo dee dee doo dee doo dee dee doo dee doo dee dee doo. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. I see you. I see you. A balloon. Three ruins. Yeah, another one. That one sees me. What obstacles between us? We're good. Yeah! They're everywhere. Look at that. They're so dangerous, too. Even at this range. They could just spit at me, and I'll probably be dead. And then I'm just gone. No more help. I don't think I can defeat the enemies that come with it, but I can most definitely hit the balloon. Balloon! I missed. Balloon! I missed. Balloon! We're gonna get it. There we go. Thank you. Run away! Uh-oh. Hello. This is probably a bad place.
Hey!
Oh, we are in trouble. At some point, I need to go pick up Flame Cleanse. There's no reason I don't have that spell. I think I even already have death root. Guys, look over here. Look, I'm interfering with things. Leave. Help. No. Help. No. Keep going well. That was just funny. Huge plop in. you know what? Let's go get that Tide of Grace up there. I told you, a puh. Get it. Okay, do I want to walk all the way back? Also, how long have we been going? Almost 2.5 hours. Here's what I want to do. We'll go back up here. Oh, hi, Buck.
Good to see you, my
Master.
Do hey, buddy.
You remember me? The Bok, the demi-human.
Of course I remember you.
You helped me before and retrieved my sewing needle.
Right.
Please, Master.
And now you can sew capes back on my clothes.
I can't make nothing from scratch, but I'm happy to make adjustments to your garments. Master, I was wondering.
What was you wondering?
Do you ever make adjustments to your garb yourself? I would, well, rather you let me do the job when possible, please. I don't ask anything in return, you know, and, well, I am your personal seamster after all.
True.
Oh, going so soon?
I have to.
Please do be...
Alright, where's the shortcut down? There's always a shortcut down. Oh, well, hello. Welcome to the show. You performed very well. let's see. There's a shortcut down. Yeah, I'm not wearing armor. It should be fine. Let's see. Let's see. Where? Yeah, this should be good. But, yeah, we're good. Shortcut. Alright, let's get back out there. See if we can help anyone. If I remember correctly, there's a caravan back there. We could probably steal the item from it. We'll go around the long way while we wait to be summoned. Oh, there's a troll over there. I should be fine to steal it, though.
Hey!
Hello! Neat. I think this is the one with the secret downstairs area. Watch your head. Warned you. Someone has a lot of health. Which makes me wonder what playthrough we're in. Oh, it does have a downstairs area. Yeah, I got blood loss.
Thank you.
There we go. Ah, that's not good. Please fight each other. We refuse to fight each other. This way. Uh-oh. Well, glad I could be of service. I'm gonna charge your insurance for this. Alright, let's get back out there and help. That's fine. I know where to gather that resource. We just need to find a mine shaft. And we're being summoned. Alright, let's see if we can help. Uh-oh.
Hey!
Pepsi milk. Gross.
Hey!
I mean, Pepsi milk. I'm kidding. But still. I've never had it. I don't know what it would taste like. But it's not something I'm prepared to try for free. Alright, time to stay close to the house. Last thing we need is them to get invaded. Or do. I mean, I just keep fighting anyway. And with that, I'm officially out of coffee. So this is one of the longest dungeons you can co-op through. With like three parts, I think. I mean, there's the separate area. Then there's the puzzle that is Zephira River. All followed by the inevitable Deer boss fight at the end. Ooh, this is gonna hit. Sofina River? Yeah, it's an awesome place. It's definitely good for when you're trying to get a co-op time in, considering how long the dungeon is. Hopefully I'll get lucky and we make it to the bottom. I can get my points. I need my outgoing stuff. But this playthrough is the hardest one to farm it so far. Get in touch. You know what? I don't want to get grabbed. No magic. Somebody save me from myself. I may not do a lot of damage, but I can at least be distracting. I'm just being distracting. If they're stabbing at me, they can stab at our teammates. I'll just wait patiently. You have this one. Chase you down just to force you to give yes. I'm tired. Oh, I am just waiting for us to get invaded. I am surprised. Although there's not nearly as much invaders in Elden Ring as the other Souls games were. I think one of the strongest shields in the games near here. If I recall, it should be up there. Inverted Heck Shield. 100% block, pretty good status resistances. All in all, fairly powerful shield. I think it's 100% physical damage negation. And it's light. The hornbell is behind there, as well as the map is right there at the pillar. Yeah, the hornbell is right down there. You can literally jump off from the corner here. You know, chat, it's kind of funny. We have a lot of episodes of us walking around down here. Specifically down here. It's like one of the biggest parts of the map. Is this one long dungeon. Now we gotta light each of those torches. And, then we can fight the boss. I don't know if they're interested in a bow. There's no reason to go that way. Yeah, there's no reason to go that way. I would try to help them more, but they don't have mics. so I couldn't really explain things to them. All I can do is my best to survive. He did it. We're all grown up. I'm a lot happier now. We are a full grown elf. I may never wear pants, but I've got my horn. This is gonna be a while. Yeah, my bike! Yeah. I'm so awesome. Interestingly enough, that would be the wrong direction to deal with that zone anyway. Γιατί έχει δάκρυ. Να έκανε. What are you looking for, buddy? Get him. Oh, nice. I got potions. I got a potion. Let's see. We missed the one over there. We still got that one down there. There's one right there. It's okay. We still got time. At least this isn't Dark Souls 2, where there's a time limit for how long we can be summoned together. We go until one of us gets beaten. Or until we win. Oh, I'm out of coffee. No. Not time. I'm not falling behind. So. I may not be able to do damage, but I can definitely cancel out an attack. Staying alive. Beat a whirlpool creature. Okay, I'm good. That was the head. Well, we got back our mana potion now, so that's good. I'm just here to follow you. It was a distraction. There's a golden seed over there, if you need an extra potion. Although I know they can't hear me, but there is a golden seed over there. Things are about to get really bad. You lost them. I tried. Ooh, we were there for a while. Nothing down here? Nothing down here. Alright, we've been going for a few hours now. Yeah, we're nearing 3 hours. Let's head to a site of grace, and see if there's a nearby dungeon that I can at least try to have a boss fight with. We lost against the Mariner earlier. You know what? We keep talking about picking up that spell, and I still haven't done it. We'll head to the site of grace, and then we'll do that. We'll get that spell. There's balloons. Balloons are worth a lot of XP. Especially this early in the game. I still don't think I can defeat the people in the balloons, but I can definitely defeat the balloon. Oh, there's no one in here. Balloon. Oh no. No, no. It's getting worse. That's not a merchant. Any more balloons? Balloons. Balloons. I think we escaped. No more balloons. Nope, I can't resist. Time to be dumb. Parkour! Oh, there it is. We found it. Wait, have we been here before? Feels like we've been here before. Well, one way to find out. Oh yeah, we were totally here before. This isn't right. I think it's left. Oh, here we go. There's our site of grace. Oh, and go wrong. No.
I'm not sated.
Feed me more. Ah, oh, darn it, it's the wrong spell. We need more. Oh, you know what? I could probably level up real quick and then do something dumb. I might not survive this. There's like a 90% chance I don't survive. And right now that we don't have XP, would be the perfect time to do it. This is gonna be a pain. Oh, there it is. Run! Oh, wait. Nope, that would be it. Got it. Okay. Cool, 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 cool. Now... Now to find a spot that isn't under attack. Can I hide long enough to escape? Let's hide. In the meantime, why have I not been wearing a talisman? I didn't even realize I had a whole second spot. Says I'm under attack, but it won't tell me if I'm there. It was worth a shot. Oh, what's that? I never noticed that before. You know what? Let's go have a look at that, too. Before we, call it. Now I want to see what that is. You got the talisman bar that I needed. Alright, so we did it safely the first time. Now let's just do it the normal way. Right. It's actually a pretty good sword, too. Oh, we got this one. Alright, at least want to fight something. Odds are I can't win. But, what do I want to face? Let's give you a try. Don't die too quickly. What did I just say? We lost one. And it was my favorite one too. And I'll trust me. Well, that was fun. All in all, I think we're progressing pretty well. We got a lot done in the Rainier Lake, considering that was like most of the episode. Still not bad. We've got a few more dungeons we can check out. I'm gonna have to get the map piece over here. We still got a few things we can do in Kaled. All in all, what should we plan for? I guess I should probably start making my way over here. We're gonna need the map, so we might as well get that. There's also the city, which should have plenty of resources down the line. And all that to probably end next time with finishing this, you know, not this one, picking up this too. So yeah, those are probably going to be the next places to mark off the map while we continue gathering the resources to upgrade our spirits. And hopefully, eventually, find another heal spell. Because we've been working on just one. We need better heals. But yeah. Alright, well. For now. So. I just want to take a moment to say thank you to everybody who stopped by to watch the show. Those of you watching live, and those of you watching at a later time. We really appreciate the support. And if you enjoyed the content so far, please be sure to like and subscribe. It really helps us out and gives us a better understanding of what you enjoy. If you have a suggestion for a feature stream, please be sure to leave it in the comments. I check that as often as possible. And if you miss a show live and want to catch it next time, be sure to hit the notification bell to be up to date on that. Also, don't forget to share the live, help grow the community, so we can take adventures like these together. And yeah, aside from that, I hope to see you all in the next one. And until then, bye. Bye, everyone.